Padu.
Padu.
Padi.
Padu.
Pada.
Pada. Pada. Pada. Pada. Pada. Pada. Pada.
Pada. Plenty of soda machines in the jungle.
give myself some help. I don't know. So I'm gonna get past that. I guess it was in vain since I was not able to do what I was trying to do.
Because
I don't really like Richard Dawkins.
Really?
I just don't like the way he talks.
Okay.
In one of his books he wrote in the 80s, he talks about computer stuff. And maybe he did say this in his book, but if he didn't, or maybe he said it somewhere. But you know the idea of the email, or I see it mostly on Facebook, but like chain mail.
Yeah.
Where they say, if you don't pass this on, something bad will happen.
Yeah.
Like, that's like modern proof of how, like, that's the root of how religion starts.
Basically, yeah.
Because it's going on YouTube, but like, I really want to scream the F word.
Poor little boy.
I basically got, like, through very difficult work and a small amount of brain power, more work than brain power, I almost got it completely, and then it's like, and then that's not working, like, the final piece to the puzzle.
Yeah.
And like, and by the way, your hand really hurts right now.
Important. But I love you.
I love you. For me, but the last two chords are like, especially this one I did have trouble with it at first, but this one I can do just like, it's really okay. I'm not gonna do it again, but basically okay. I can do that one. 3, 5, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12. And my friend said, I really need a setup, which is where they clean the guitar.
Oh, okay.
And they would probably fix this thing, the duct tape thing. And like, basically this guitar is like really, well, it's dirty and it's, the neck might be bent, and
the neck might be bent?
Yeah, that's what my friend said, but I don't see it myself. And I don't see how he could be able to see it better than me over Skype. I mean, I don't know, but basically,
yeah, like, that's kind of weird.
Yeah, but even if it's just a matter of dirt and like wear and tear, getting it, it's basically like tuning up your guitar, your car or something.
Mm-hmm.
And,
mm-hmm.
So I think basically they can always find something that will make it work better. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it's not even, it costs a lot and it's not even the money, but the fact that I'm basically, I'm not doing it non-stop every day, but I'm doing it like throughout the day every day, and
yeah.
It is keeping me sane, and I am very, very close to being insane.
No, do not be very close to being insane.
But it's not something I do by choice.
I know.
So I just wanted to get that part over with.
I love you.
I love you.
And you're doing very well, you know.
Mentally or guitar-wise?
Both.
Can't remember. It just goes. You know, remember when I was like in the middle of the episode?
Mm-hmm.
My mom would say to me, like, multiple times a day, I think she was genuinely trying to be reassuring,
mm-hmm.
but it was freaking me out, like, it was extremely freaking me out.
That is weird. What was she saying?
She was saying you're doing well.
Oh, okay, sorry.
No, I know what it means now, but when I was delusional, hearing someone say you're doing well, and my mom say it,
yeah,
I just couldn't help but think about being pushed down a well.
Oh God.
And like, I thought my mom was telling me like, Ben, you're doing well.
I'm going to push you down a well.
And it's like the opposite of what she intended, right?
Yeah. Ben, I'm going to push you down a well. That is very sad.
Thank you.
Thank you.